9. Phipps rolled out, faked a pass at the line, and then brushed past two Dolphins and squeezed his way into the end zone for a Cleveland touchdown. At the start of the final period, Miami stood his ground despite a hard rush by number 84, Bill Stanfill, and it paid off with a touchdown to Fairhooker all alone at the goal line.